Hi, I'm Alex Froger. I work in Jim Hall Lab in the Department of Physiology and Biophysics at the University of California, Irvine. And today I'm going to show you how to transform electrically competent E. coli by the method of heat shock. So today I'm using this technique to transform E. coli with my ligation product because I'm doing a probe to do some whole mount hybridization in zebrafish. Okay, so we are going to start to do the transformation. So first you need to have your water bath or dry bath at 42 degrees. You need to have your bacteria that you just took out of the main city in ice. Today we use the electrocompetent cells from Genentis and also your DNA in ice. Also, you need a tube of SOC media at room temperature or 37 and your plates of LB plus antibiotic media. So now I'm going to add the DNA with the bacteria. So I work next to the flame to not contaminate the bacteria. So I add the ligation with the bacteria. It's 50 microliters of bacteria and then immediately back in the ice. You can flick it a little to mix the bacteria and your DNA and you leave for up to 15 minutes in ice. So now 15 minutes have passed and we are ready to do the heat shock, which is to put the bacteria at 42 degrees for 45 seconds. So I take the tubes.